I'd like to begin by thanking all of you for being here in this beautiful day in the presence of God as we celebrate the joining of Tracy and Nicole in holy matrimony. Marriage is a sacred covenant, a lifelong commitment of love and support. Let us begin this joyous celebration with a prayer. Heavenly Father, we acknowledge your blessing upon this marriage and we give thanks that your spirit is with the groom and the bride. Bless this beautiful couple in their days to come with a joyous life, deep love, and the wisdom to build a strong foundation for their marriage so they can fulfill their promises made here today. Pour out the abundances of your blessing upon them in their new life together. Let their love for each other be a seal upon their hearts and a crown upon their heads. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, awake and asleep, in joy and in sorrow. We ask this through Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with us, with you, in the Holy Spirit, and in your loving arms we pray, amen. It is my honor and delight to pronounce you husband and wife. Terry, you may kiss your wife.
I just appreciate everybody taking the time out of their busy schedules to show us how much we're loved, and we can certainly feel that. I know Nicole and I will never forget it.
And I've never been happier. I love you both, and I just wish you everything. I love you both. I'm very excited for you. Happy marriage. I love you.
May your love continue to grow stronger with each passing day, and may your journey together be filled with endless happiness and blessings. To Nicole and Terry, may your marriage be as beautiful as the love you share.